And now let's jump into editing. Making it easier and more intuitive to edit your podcast than before, here is our interactive transcript tool. Click on Settings, Podcast Tools, and then go to the Transcript tool. Now, click on both tracks to get them transcribed. Once Soundtrap is done transcribing, the entire transcript will show up like a text document, and you will be able to read through it. If you find transcription errors, you can easily correct them by right-clicking and choosing Text Correction. You can also select what you want to edit and press the E. If there are some segments you decide you don't want in the podcast, you can delete them by taking them out of the transcript. You can also move them to a different location by cutting them out and moving them to another place. And look at this. When you edit the text, the audio will be edited at the same time. In the studio, you will find a lot of other features that will help you edit your podcast into perfection.